Hello, you Dogs of Fortune, and we are back playing Luigi's Mansion. Now, originally we actually had this episode planned out a while back, but what happened was, is the fucking recording got screwed up on the damn thing, so we had to start all over again.
Yep. So, yeah.
Which means I can brag again about how I beat this game like 12 different fucking times. Okay, yeah. With me, it's no fucking surprise that I love this goddamn game.
Right.
And, yeah.
I like it too. It's one of my favorite games.
Well, for the GameCube.
Right, for the GameCube. And it's honestly maybe, like, one of my top 10 favorite games of all time.
If I could
put it in a top 10.
Oh, God.
But I've beat this game probably maybe three times, I think. Three or four.
Yeah, I did an under an hour run where I got like a complete S ranking.
Ah, yes, he's very good at running this game very, very fast. So.
But again, I only did that once ever, and I didn't record it, so of course no one's going to believe me. But yeah, I did a under an hour S ranking once, and I had found all the jewels, but it's been fucking forever since that day, and I'm probably rusty as hell.
Right. Yeah. I've actually just recently I played this and I got an S rank, but it was like not an hour. It was like 5 hours. So
yeah. And again, talking about this scene, this originally creeped me out as a kid, and that's mainly because of the music. Like when it comes to games, I'm more about ambience than say like the look of games. So when I hear like creepy fucking music like this, it always fucking creeps me out, like, more than what the visuals will ever do.
Right, yeah. It's the same, well, it's relatively the same for me, I guess.
Alright, and on we go. What?
Nothing.
Actually, what's kind of funny is, there's actually a glitch in this game called the Hanging Luigi, where you can get the shadows.
Yeah, I heard about that.
Where you can, like, it's like, you can get the shadows to where Luigi's feet on his shadow are, like, above the ground or something like that.
It's in the telephone room where he's in the telephone room. Boo! Yeah. I guess his shadow just glitches out and it makes it look different.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Or the fact that he's on a telephone. And they didn't do that.
One of the things I always found ridiculous about the scene is Luigi turns off his flashlight when coming in here.
You wouldn't do that normally.
No, you wouldn't. What I find also kind of interesting is that the doors aren't locked here.
Right?
Like, the candles are out, but look, the door doesn't have thorns on it. So E-Guy could have escaped any time.
Yeah.
Whether by bursting out or something. I don't understand why E-Guy didn't give us a fucking axe so we could, like, just break down every fucking door in our way.
That's what he should have been.
Oh, God. I remember when I used to read that, when I used to watch the scene, I could barely keep up with what the fuck E-Guy was saying because I couldn't read as fast as this game had. Can I just mention how weird the ghosts look in this scene? I don't know, like, they kind of looked very CG'd in.
Yeah.
So your name's Luigi. I think I passed my destined to cross. Well met, Luigi. That is not an E-Gad voice, dear God. Where's this, you ask? Where are these cozy quarters or where I do my ghost study? Professor E-Gad's Ghost Research Laboratory, name pending. Lab if you're of a shortening mind. You won this mansion in a contest you didn't even enter. Well, you're a fucking idiot. Sounds pretty fishy to me. No shit. So you believe that the mansion actually exists, then strange. I've been living here since I was a lad of 20 or so. How old is E-Gad?
I have no clue. I can only assume, like, at least 60.
60, really?
I don't know, I'm just guessing.
You know what I love?
He looks pretty old.
Yeah, he does. You know what I love?
What?
E-Gad's hair defies all gravity. Look at it! I could literally impale someone on it if I was standing straight up. Fucking E-Gad has, like, his own fucking Mortal Kombat fatality.
He must use a fuck ton of hair gel.
I guess he and Cortex are related.
Oh my god.
I don't know if it's a dream or illusion or all. How the fuck is it a dream? Surely I wouldn't be too happy winning a haunted house. I love God, look at you. I just recall a guy with a red hat, kind of like yours, went up to the mansion without even stopping to chat, and he never returned. Was he a dream too?
You're a fucking idiot.
No.
You're a fucking idiot. It's just like...
Have you never heard of Mario?
Yeah, I kind of wonder about this too, because like everywhere in the land, like even King Boo has heard of Mario. Yeah, in this game, Egan doesn't know who the fuck he is. He's just like, oh, it's a fellow with a red cap. Oh, well, don't fucking know him. Anyone else is like, holy shit, it's Mario!
My gosh. Egan is just so clueless.
Yeah, in this version, he's clueless. In the second one, he's kind of a dick. What?
Yeah, I didn't really like that either.
You wouldn't stand a chance against those ghosts without my help. You have to go after them. No shit. Here's the plan. I'll teach you to deal with ghosts so you can rescue your brother, Luigi. And I tried to do this originally,
Right, the music changes in that menu screen.
Yeah, but it doesn't... We never was able to do it, and I'm not going to bother fucking doing it again.
Right, yeah.
I think, was it either like 30 seconds or 30 minutes?
I could have sworn it was like 30 seconds, but... Yeah. Maybe it just wasn't on that. Maybe it's in a different screen. Or maybe it was like on the pause screen or something. I don't know.
Maybe.
Okay, yes, we know how to move, Eve Gad. We've played this game a million times.
Conventional means, everybody, it's the only way to fly on, it's the only thing they fear, or something to that effect. Well, how about we start your training? Gee, I
yes, training. Can we just skip the training and go right to the, you know, story mode?
I don't think we can.
Damn it.
Yeah, we can.
Okay, damn it.
Sup, bitch?
He let that happen.
Take me! I swear to God, if it fucking pops up right in front of me.
What I do is I just, like, stand behind him, and then when all
surprise, motherfucker!
And then when all the ghosts are right next to me, I hop behind them.
What I kind of do is a move I kind of do is, like, on the last one, I kind of do a move called the roundup, where literally I just kind of get them to... Yeah, watch this. I'm just going to kind
of
run.
Oh, yeah. If there's, like, a bunch of ghosts, I ground them all up and then get them all. Oh, yeah. It's pretty much the exact same thing.
Especially for the tenor.
Right. Yeah, we're not reading all that. That's too much.
Fuck off.
We played this game already.
It's so easy! Oh shit. I almost knew that. Got him to go so fast. Don't disappear. Got him!
And there you go. Every single one of them.
I swear to God, it's the easiest part of the game, but I still fucking love when you get, like, that perfect score.
Oh, yeah.
11 ghosts, I am.
You got all of them, I think.
Yeah, I did.
I say you're direct. Gee, no shit.
It's not like I've done this 12 times before. But a little cooldown, we gotta learn. I'm quite proud of it, you know.
Nah, we're good.
No, thanks.
Yeah, we'll go look at that at
ending. Yeah, I've already fucking seen the mansion. Actually, I just kind of realized something. Whenever we play the Luigi's Mansion, whenever you catch a special ghost...
Good luck! Fuck you!
Well, it was nice knowing that man. He's gone forever now. One of the things I noticed about the ghost frames is that whenever you catch a special ghost and after they get, like, reverted back to paintings...
Yeah.
Their frames are different depending on what kind of grade you get. So, like, if you get a...
Yeah. So, like, if you do poorly on it, you get, like, a bronze one. If you do semi-good, you'd get a silver one. If you get them in, like, one go, you get a gold.
Yeah, but I don't think you can get that with boss ones, though. I think that's different depending on who you get.
Okay.
Goodbye, leave it to me. Where's the fuck off option? It's... Goodbye. I'm so very blue. Well...
Yeah, we don't need to deal with it.
Okay, how about this? I'm gonna do an entire game run where I don't save once. I'm gonna fucking do that.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I don't fucking need no toad.
Alright.
I'm a strong, black, independent woman. Oh god.
So we're gonna play all this in one go. Or try to?
I wouldn't say all of it. I mean, this is one off, so we're not gonna do like the full game. Just get all that. Get all that. Get all this. Get everything.
Well, I think that we should eventually do the full game.
Maybe. If we do that, I'm gonna do like a full non-save run.
Okay.
Cause like I know where all the fucking collectibles are, so I can just heal up anytime I need to before I enter a battle. I will say this though, the most annoying boss in this game is Blue Lossus.
Yeah, I agree.
Fucking hell. Okay, this is another part I can never keep up with, cause like it goes at its own speed. Even though this really should be like a go at your own kind of pace kind of scene.
Yeah, I don't know why they did that. They did that for, like, every single scene except this one, didn't they?
With what?
With, like, it's, like, go at your own pace, but this one is automatic.
Well, I don't know. I mean, like, there's also the Boo escape scene, which is kind of at its own pace, where it's slower. It's slowed down.
Okay.
Oh, no. Where is he? Fuck off. Anyway. Oh, God.
Let's see.
Where is he? Where is he? There he is, you little idiot. I love how these guys just charge right at you. I guess that's one of the things that a lot of people complained about was that the game was too easy. I guess that's kind of the reason why, because all the ghosts kind of just technically go for you.
Yeah.
Like, they're willingly sacrifice themselves for the will of the good. And key. That key is way too big for that keyhole, I might add.
Isn't every key is?
Yeah, it's all the same model.
Right.
Like, this isn't even half a key.
I thought the boss... I think the boss ones are different models.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
What I find kind of interesting is how different this scene is compared to, like, how the door looks.
In this one rather than the other ones?
No, like, look at how that door looks. And then, like, remember, like, that key scene, like, how different the door looks. I think that...
Yeah.
I think this door change might have been last second, because, like, that door looks completely different from what the final... From what that cutscene looks like.
Right, yeah. I think they must have just used the same cutscene for every single door change, like, when you open the door.
Yeah.
Even if the doors look different.
I think they were trying to go for, like, a Resident Evil-style kind of door opening. Well, whenever you first open a door, they were trying to go for a Resident Evil-style.
Yeah.
This one. At least that's my idea of it, because it is very reminiscent of, like, how you open doors in Resident Evil, where they kind of just slowly open. But the reason why that's used in Resident Evil is because that's a loading screen. Like, whenever you walk upstairs or something, you don't do that here. Fucking... Come here, you little bitch.
Fuck you.
Alright, see you bitches later.
I think there are secrets up on the clamp.
Like, yeah.
Oh yeah, get those first.
Yeah, that reminds me. I remember where those. Yeah, speaking of special secrets, I actually know there's a secret in the twins room. Whenever we get there.
Okay.
I think there's also one in the billiards room.
There are a lot of secrets in this game. I know where some of them. I believe that one has the secret.
Yeah.
If you miss it, it's like you can't get it ever again.
Ah, damn it! I fucked up. How the hell did I fuck it up on an orange ghost?
And you lost some of your gold.
And not that much.
Yeah, get all the ghosts first, then open it. So you can.
Yeah, you can't really continue until you get the ghost on the far left. Yeah, on that one.
Yeah, the fucking. I think I hated those ghosts when I first played, because I always fucking get those. But yeah, those fucking bananas. I hate those.
I know. But like, this ghost isn't really used that much. I think it's like this and like one other room. And then there's the artist battle.
The artist battle is one of the glitchiest battles in the game, because if you leave without the key in the artist battle, like if you beat him and then just leave without getting the key, you soft lock the whole game.
Yeah, pretty much.
And then because the key despawns when you leave the room, and that's the only like glitch, I believe that was fixed in a later version of the game.
It's a picture, but I wouldn't call it art.
Are you saying that art sucks, Luigi?
What kind of picture is this? What do you say about shoes? Weird? He says shoes are weird.
Gee, man.
Now that I look at it, it's full of moth holes. Yick. I never noticed these things on the wall. Okay.
I don't even notice those either. Alright. Ready? Get that ghost.
Got him.
Got him!
It's raining money, bitches!
Yes, get all that money, Luigi.
Alright,
just
gonna do this.
Hey! Alright, there you go, I think that's it.
I swear to God. Ah, no, shit, I tried to get the...
I don't think you can do anything with that.
God damn it!
Yeah,
No, there is a way I can do that.
Okay. You open the door again. Okay. Nope, nothing in there.
That bitch. I love how they spawn right in front of your flashlight.
Yeah. Oh, and there's the key.
I seriously find it weird that the key spawns in the roof.
That's the only key that does that. All the others just spawn on the floor.
Yeah, all the others spawn in chests. That's the
one. Spawn in chest on the floor in a chest.
No, there's actually another one in the bathroom.
Oh yeah, it's in the toilet.
Uh-huh. No, it's
once you get the water element, water those. Every time.
But for now, I just kind of like to.
Right.
I ain't saving the fucking toads. Fuck those guys.
Yeah, fuck toads. I hate them.
I remember that there was something.
I know they're an important part of the Mushroom Mario universe, but
important.
Important, like they've been in every single Mario installment ever. Like at this point, they're a big character, so you can't really get rid of them. But I still don't like them.
Yeah,
they're just annoying.
You could literally replace Toad with anything else, and would be less annoying.
Right. Yeah, I know. They just have an annoying voice.
Mario.
Dear God, please no. Yeah, all those doors are fake.
Yeah, you can burn them. I'm not even kidding. You can.
Really? I didn't even know that.
Yeah, you can. Well, hang on, Oh yeah, that reminds me. Fuck those books.
I don't think there's anything else in there. Except the fucking books.
God damn it!
You always do that.
I want to get the freaking hat rack.
Blow on it.
There.
Okay.
Nice miss.
Fail, you retard.
Yep.
Alright. Okay.
Aha!
Alright, there you go. I think that's it. Now I just get the ghost.
Oh, that reminds me. If you look at the ghost, dang it, if I could zoom in. I think, his book says, Paper Mario or something like that.
It is a reference to the original Paper Mario for the Japanese version, because it went by a different name. I think. Mario Story.
Yeah, something
Mario
like that.
Story, something like that. Alright, get him.
You're mine, bitch.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Come here.
Oh yeah.
Come here.
Oh yeah.
Come here.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh no, you don't, you son of a bitch.
Luigi just continually says, oh yeah. Cause he... I should've made that joke with the girl ghost.
Oh god. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I think one of the weird things is, oh yeah, watch the dust particles whenever I hit this.
They freeze!
Oh yeah! And then they're just moving. Yeah, Luigi still stays in motion. So whenever Luigi reads books, he can stop time itself.
Luigi confirmed.
Time travel.
Time Lord.
Oh, hey, there, little mouse. Fuck you. There's a way you can get a golden mouse in here, I'm pretty sure.
Do the gold mice even do anything?
Yeah, it gives you a bunch of fucking coins.
Oh.
That's the reason why it keeps popping up and why it's so fast. It's much faster than the other ones.
Okay.
There's gotta be a fucking gold mouse in this one. Maybe if I burn the door.
Alright, just go in the other room now. Okay, looks like there's no more mice. You sucked them all up.
God damn it.
Or maybe it can only happen later in the game, I don't know.
No, it couldn't, because once the lights are on, golden mice can never appear.
Oh. Okay, I never knew that. I just sat there for 10 straight minutes blowing on that thing, and it went so fucking fast. There's no stop to that. It can keep going.
Seriously?
Yes. You can seriously keep doing that, and it'll go faster and faster. It'll never stop going fast. I did that for 10 straight minutes. It went so fucking fast.
I'm gonna break time itself, Braxton! That thing can be used to fucking power a plane.
I know. At this point in real life, that would fucking break off.
Yeah, that would've been gone through the fucking roof. Okay, well... Okay. No. Nope. Okay.
So
one thing I kind of want to... Whoops.
Don't actually accidentally hit the mirror like you did last time.
Hit the mirror. Oh, yeah. One thing I kind of want to mention is that, like, her reflection isn't even there, I don't think. Hang on. Let me get a better angle. I want to kind of show you something again.
Right.
Okay, see how she kind of is, like, in the mirror?
Yeah.
If I do that... Oh, whoops. If I do this... Look, she's fully in the mirror now.
I know. That is so freaking creepy. If you look from the front.
Yeah, I would do that, except for I'm probably gonna hit the mirror.
Yeah. Yeah, mess up your hair, old bitch.
Fucking come here!
Oh yeah.
Come here, you little motherfucker.
Luigi's having a good old time.
Boom! And now I suck up all the white stuff.
Because Luigi finished.
And boom.
And you got that.
I think, like, the baby is, like, the only one who gets a special intro whenever you first... Yeah, like...
It's the babe... What do you mean special intro? Oh, this?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
What if I suck up all the my...
Well, and King Boo.
Oh, yeah, like, King Boo gets a special intro in the beginning because he's the final boss.
Yeah.
But, like, that's the only time he gets a special intro.
I guess maybe they want to do that for every boss, but it must have just ran out of time or something.
Maybe. Then again, like...
Okay, go on the door.
Well, I mean, okay, I guess it's not entirely true because everyone kind of does get their own sequence, I guess.
Well, it's, like, once you see... It's, like... It's not right when you...
Well, okay, here's the thing is... What I'm trying to say is, like, the baby and the King Boo are the only one who gets build up.
Right.
The other time, you, like, have to actually start fighting them, but in this one, it's right whenever you get it that you get a build up.
Right, it's, let me think. Bulasis, Bogmire have, like, cutscenes, per se.
Yeah, but that's the only one where you start battling them.
Right, yeah. It's not, like, build up, like... I guess the other ones were going to have build up, but yeah, again, they didn't. They just ran out of time or something.
Hang on, what's he saying about these pictures? Now that's just not my style.
You gotta say in a Luigi voice. That's not my style.
I just noticed something.
Toy.
Yeah, these blocks spell toy.
Yeah, that's not your style, Luigi.
What's he saying about the rocket horse? I think I used to have one of these. Yeah, I did. What insightful info. So wait, there's there. Wait, so if there's no mirror or windows, where the fuck is the thunder coming from? Because those aren't, like, completely closed.
They must not just be... Maybe they're just... Frickin', how do I put it?
Transparent?
Yeah. Maybe, like, you can see into the house, but you can't see outside. Like, I don't know what purpose I would serve, but windows like that do this. So maybe those kind of windows.
I'm literally just kind of cock-teasing the baby right now.
My gosh. There.
I just started the vacuum before.
Wait a minute. Oh my. Yeah, I saw that. You freaking. And the vacuum was like blowing downward.
Yeah, no, it was like doing it upwards. But it was like a little tornado.
Okay, hit
it. Hey,
him
baby,
hard.
You wanna suck some balls? Here you go! Bitch.
He's not happy about that. You called him bitch.
You gave me an hour, I just wanted to play with you. I hate grounds, but he had to be bigger than me. I've had enough. Oh, I go smaller, smaller. I don't know why, but the first time I read that, I actually burst into laughter for some reason. And I don't remember why. I just love that line so much for some reason.
How old were you?
I don't know. I don't really know, but I still just laugh my ass off at that scene. I was a weird little kid. And now we get the scene that everyone... Just a giant baby growing beyond the horizon.
Yeah, he's not happy.
So wait a minute, aren't the twins supposed to be relatives of the baby?
Yeah, I think so.
But are they like brothers or are they cousins?
Yeah, no, they're brothers.
Yeah, so that means we literally just killed. Oh my god, I think the twins are about to become Batman because we literally just killed their parents.
Yeah, killed the parents and one of their siblings. Well, they're already dead. We didn't kill them. We just took their souls and the ghosts.
Oh, that makes it sound much better. All right, sex and balls. There you go.
You can get this in one go, I think. It's possible.
Ah, damn it.
Or two goes, I meant. It's possible two goes.
And here comes the bouncy bumper baby. I came up with weird names for sure when I was younger. Because I literally, whenever he did this, I literally called it the bouncy bumper baby. I don't remember why. I also had a weird name for, like, bosses. Because you know how people call, like, things, like, mid-boss and bosses? What yeah. I used to call them was, I'd call, like, enemies, like, that take, like, one hit to kill, I used to call, like, pawns, I call mid-bosses minions. And then I just call the actual bosses bosses. I never use, like, mid-boss or anything like that.
I see.
Because, come on!
Oh yeah, oh yeah, fucking hell. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
My thumb keeps slipping off the goddamn...
And Luigi's just strafing around.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Whoop, 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 whoop.
What if I literally just stood here? Okay, that's not a good idea. Just sing.
Whoop. I like these little glimpses to the music.
This is my favorite song. I'm gonna start dancing to it.
Oh, oh fuck. But you had to fucking ruin the fun, you big bitch.
Ah, oh, goddammit, I didn't get the ball.
Oh, you wasted time.
No, it's because... Okay, that was close. Strange letters in a way. Those don't even go in the direct middle. They only go, like, a few inches apart.
Right, yeah.
Oh, shit! Okay, I'm not gonna lose the ball again. There it is! That sucks some balls. I don't care how many times I made that joke, I still like it.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh,
okay, this
oh,
is
yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh
yeah.
No! Oh god, that was fun. And it took like only 30 minutes.
Yes.
Maybe less. So wait, if I left the room right now, would it soft lock the game?
No.
We sure? Oh yeah, I wouldn't, because I actually did that once before by accident.
Yeah, it only does that, with the artist boss.
Probably because the painting changes when you leave.
Maybe. I'm not sure.
Yeah, because
why.
Whenever... Okay, so one of the things I noticed was that whenever... I think it's like... Whenever you go... Wait, did you open the chest before you left, or...?
It doesn't spawn a chest, it just... The key just spawns. Because remember, it's a painting of the key.
Oh yeah, that's right.
By the way, there was a glitch there where if you like keep holding up after you spawn the chest, you can like skip all the way to King Boo.
Really?
Yeah. It's a glitch.
Oh yeah, that's right.
And you can beat the game in like 20 minutes that way. If you go as fast as possible.
Yeah, but it's like you have to be really specific with what you do because if you don't do it right, it messes up.
Yeah, it messes up and you just gotta start over.
Well, actually you can keep going from where you are, but like you would have to like, it messes up like how you do the game.
Yeah. Well, if you go to an unreachable area, you can't get back, so...
Yeah.
It basically just soft locks.
I think I got a gold on the baby.
You got gold on everybody. Thanks for your help, Luigi.
Sounds like the bombs drop, eh? It sounds like the kind of bombs that would drop if a clown went bombing.
Oh my god. Yes.
What the hell is with that face?
Luigi on drugs.
Luigi, are you alright? Ah, oh, shit, I saved. I didn't mean to save.
That's... Man. Oh, I don't care. Best of luck. Fuck you. I'll make that joke every time.
Well, the guy's surely dead now. I don't know why the fuck he keeps going back in there.
You're telling me he's actually succeeding?
Holy fuck. He's doing better than I did, that's for sure.
He's doing better than I did for 60 whole years.
No wonder I wasn't hired in the Ghostbusters. Yeah, see, like, it's a very Resident Evil style intro.
Yeah. Okay, let me... So wait, is EGAD the unofficial fourth Ghostbuster?
Ow, fucking baseball. Oh, I just remembered something.
What?
Wait, can I open this door yet?
No.
Damn it, okay. I just remembered something whenever we go back in that room.
What's in there?
Secret hole.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're... I do that, too. Yeah, I know what it is.
Fuck, I forgot where to go.
You go up, and then you go left.
To the bathroom?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. No, wait, it can't be in the bathroom. It's the toad's... No, wait, that's a different bathroom.
I think it's not the piano room. It's locked. No, just check.
Wait a second. Okay, there it is. For a minute there, I was wondering where the piano was. No, this is the one with the toad.
Is that the... Yeah, it is. Fuck you.
Fuck off.
Zero. You are from this to me. Yeah, see, I told you. I think.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Fuck, I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to get out of this one. Yeah, these are, like, the ones that can't harm you at all. Fucking useless pieces of shit. I don't know why... Yeah, see, like, the key started up in the...
Okay, the other room and this one is the only one where the key starts up on. I don't know what one. Okay, maybe not. I'm not sure. Entirely. Yeah, the ghost isn't there. Or is that on the other one?
No, that's a different...
Okay, yeah, it is a different one. Yeah, in there. And that's the one with the, like, dancing shy guy ghosts.
Yeah, and we gotta deal with the dancers.
Right. And then you go up... Do you go upwards from there? Or is that a different time?
Well, first we're gonna have to interact with King Boo, and after we do that...
Okay. I was just run fucking past those guys, like, don't even bother.
I don't know, like, I still wanna try and get a cold pass at some point. What the hell?
What?
Look at Luigi's shadow on himself.
Yeah, I know, it's a glitch.
The shadows in this game are a bit glitchy, but, I mean, given props for what they could do with Luigi's shadowing.
I mean, this is pretty good graphics for GameCube.
Especially for a launch title.
Right, yep. Get both of those facts.
Wasn't the PS2 launched before the GameCube?
Yep.
So maybe they probably looked at the PS2 and shit were thought about. Got him. Ah, damn it!
Got one of them.
Yeah, and now the other one's gonna like work the formula as soon as he spawns.
Right, yep.
Yeah, see, there it is.
But he is stupid as
Wait a minute, are those masks reminiscent of, like, Super Mario 2?
Yeah, like... Oh, you need this, what are those enemies called? They're called, like, Sniffits or something.
Yeah, like, the ones whenever you grab a key, they start chasing you.
Oh, those?
Yeah.
I thought you meant the Sniffits.
No.
Maybe, I'm not... This is some creepy as hell music.
I know. I'm gonna see what these guys say. I never really actually looked at them. God damn it!
You'd sure fetch a pretty penny.
I don't think this jink can even see us.
Idiot, I can see you perfectly fine.
Okay, so what's the guy say? What was that? What the... Fucking...
He keeps the...
Fucking, I missed them!
Dude, they're dancing.
But you will never find my weakness. Fucking...
Get him.
Yeah,
Another hard shot. Why the fuck are they?
Yeah.
They're not appearing on the behind. Wait a minute. Oh, that's right. Oh shit.
Okay, get him.
Come on now, bitch.
Yeah.
You get him and his bitch along with him.
Yep. Come on now, bitch. No, do not grab that frickin'
Okay, get this. White stuff.
Really? I know what you're gonna fucking say.
The pearls.
The white pearls.
Yep.
Okay, semen. I knew that's what you're gonna fucking say. God, who the fuck is that guy in the background?
The guy you just sucked up.
No. This guy.
It's the guy you just sucked up, but when he was alive.
wouldn't really.
It kind of looked like him. That looks like a real person.
Yeah, who the fuck is? Okay.
Okay.
Okay. That looks like fucking. I think that's one of the presidents. I don't know. I don't know. He looks very similar to like one of the
Nintendo confirmed ripping off USA president.
Oh god.
Is there anything up there? I don't think there is.
I still want to check.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. See.
Oh yeah.
Wait. What's? Oh shit. There might have been a blue ghost up on the other one. I should start checking.
No, I don't think there is.
Hey, wait a minute. What's the outside? Okay, never mind. Fuck you. I wanted to look outside, but no.
Maybe that is outside. It's all red. Oh, yeah, there it is. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
God damn it, he keeps running. Fucking...
Boom.
Oh, no! Damn it, the fucking pink ghost got in the way. Maybe I can go back in and...
No, you can't do that. It's literally, that's it.
Ah, shit!
Fucker. And he...
I couldn't turn around fast enough. That's kind of unusual. No! I can't turn around fast enough!
All right, so yeah, you gotta.
Someone check this, just in case.
There's a button right there. You press it. Uh-oh.
Oof. Okay. So we finally got to this point. All right, look at heart.
And you don't. And then you...
Let me just check the walls.
There's nothing there except that. Danger. Ah, that's fucking cool. Let's ignore it and press the button.
That's it. Alright, fuck it. Let's do this. So wait, what would happen if I had taken a picture of the button? What do you... Luigi has said something?
I don't know.
Oh god, here we go.
Danger. Luigi unleashed hell.
Luigi, you done fucked up again! I love how later in the game, King Boo literally says that he's not afraid of Luigi's thing, yet here he is running like a little bitch.
Yep.
I'm not scared of you. I'm not scared of your shit. And literally the only reason...
Luigi, you fucked up.
God damn it, Luigi did not see the multiple fucking warnings. Like, don't push and warning. I'm illiterate.
Oh. Luigi can't. Luigi confirmed to not be able to read.
Oh god. Luigi confirmed for everything.
Wait a minute, so how did Mario get taken from the boos if they're all captured?
Well, it never said that the boos captured him. It only said that he had gone in and never come out. So it's most likely that the ghost knocked him out. And I guess... Yeah, come to think of it. It could be that the ghost, well no, because then how did King Boo, I don't know, it could just be that King Boo's crowned in some bullshit, I don't know.
Bowser took him to King
Boo. Well, then again, you have to kind of ask, is what was keeping them in that thing in the first place? Maybe that's just where they rest. Because again, he did say, who dares to serve our slumber?
Oh.
So it's most likely that they were just sleeping.
Alright, okay. In that case, Luigi didn't fuck up.
At least...
You just disturbed the fuckers.
Seriously, everyone went flying out like a fucking bat.
It's... The mansion.
Alright, let's say we'll finish off this boss and then close it up here.
Okay.
You fucking suck. So anyway...
Goodbye.
I promise
hello to and goodbye.
Hello.
It's me. We're not talking to you.
Okay, yeah, this is...
Wait, what room was that?
The lady who's the fortune teller.
Oh, yes, okay.
At least I do believe this is the one that we're going to. Oh, yeah, you can do this. You can suck up the toilet paper.
Yep.
Oh! I thought there was a way that you could, like, suck up the chain to that. Alright, so, Madame. Like, Madame! I don't remember her name.
Oh, yeah, that's right, you don't have the fire.
Yeah, I don't. I think Madame, I don't remember her name, is, the only good ghost in this place.
Yeah,
she's the only one who doesn't outright try to kill you.
You just blow your thing on that thing.
What is it? Destiny chooses our paths. And, like, she's the only one who willingly sacrifices herself in the end. Who are you? Clairvoya, that's her name. Seer of dropped items. Sessions of other people awaken vibrations in my spirit. If you find someone's dropped items, you should bring them to me. I will show you these. And then we just kind of leave. Wait.
We don't have anything.
Might as well just check out this room really quick. Coins!
Oh, your life savings. And we will steal it.
Oh, shit. Didn't mean to do this.
Tell me the feature.
Okay. Yes, Luigi. Hump the pole.
Oh, yeah. This is where you get the fire element, right?
Yes.
Okay, good. And then you can go in that hole in the butler's room. Oh, yeah.
Well, yeah, I should be able to. Well, actually, I don't have the key.
Well, I think you get it in this room.
No.
Or, no, you... He unlocks it. Doesn't he unlock it for you?
No, I don't think it's something like... Damn it, I don't remember. God damn it, I am fucking this up so bad.
If you part it, so it doesn't despawn.
Oh, that was too late.
Yeah. Okay, there it is. Go get him.
Wait. Boom.
Surprise.
Last frame I could have gotten him in.
Surprise, motherfucker. Oh, and there he goes.
I love getting them at like the last frame. Like, just seeing them like, oh shit.
There you go.
Come on. Should be like one more.
Two more.
Okay, if I can just get them both at the same time. Round them up. Got him!
There you go.
Round up trick always works. And there's a boo.
Yep, there's a boo in here too.
Motherfucker. Oh, he was right next to it.
Kung Boo. Really?
Yeah, they're all horrible puns.
Yeah, I know. Horrible puns. That makes it kind of funny, just how horrible some of them are.
Open the chest, and...
There's your fire.
Wait, I think actually if you burn all the candles, you get a second chest, which open has the key in it. Why is his camera up like that? That makes no sense.
Did they forget to... Oh, okay, there you go.
I already know about all this. I can burn shit. Shut up!
Sucka sucka. My yabo yabo.
Oh god. Okay, now I can finally do this shit. Give me the fucking... Thank you.
Oh yeah, just do a firewall?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay, I forgot about that. Or you just do flames. Okay, get another thing, because you're already, like, half gone. And you are wasting all of it.
No, I'm not. See, I can just get another one.
Well, yeah. There you go.
The thing is, if you do this and then do this... Oh, shit.
Get a little bit closer to it.
Oh, we don't get a second key. Okay, so... Remember how I was talking about burning doors that are not real?
Yeah. Oh, get all the candles in here.
Yeah, but I want to show you this first.
Okay.
If you... I swear to God.
Burn that motherfucker.
Okay.
Get the ones fake. Oh, yeah. I didn't even know you could do that.
Yeah, you burn the ones that aren't real. Okay, now let's just fucking burn all this shit.
Sorry, Madam Clovoy, I will burn it all and burn your house down.
Burn your house down, bitch.
And the key should appear.
Right there. Oh, this is the third room where that it does that.
Okay.
So Madame Claveria's room, the bathroom, and the baby. Oh, not yep. The baby's room, one of the dressing rooms. Okay, there we go. That's where you get it.
Okay, now blow the fire on the butler.
Actually, before we do that.
Yeah, go in there first. Yeah, because there is a ghost in here. And there's a fucking...
Ta-da!
Is there a ghost in here?
Oh, shit.
You don't have to keep doing that, dude.
Yeah, I know, but still. It only does it for, like, yeah, 5 iterations.
Yeah, and then you can get him like that. There you go.
Backer. One of these has a blue ghost in it. I don't know that much.
I don't remember which one either. Some of them are just flat out empty. It's like the game's fucked you. Burn them and then. There you go.
You're my bitch. Alright, before I open any more chests, I'm gonna kind of just. Hello.
I tried burning all those too. I don't think you get anything. Yeah, you get stuff from there.
There's gotta be something else in this room.
Yeah, there's one more ghost somewhere.
Should I open the big chest or should I open the other chest?
Big one. That's a lot of Oh, no.
Okay, these are both fucking dicks.
Get them both.
What?
He somehow got out. Got him alive. Okay, there you go. You didn't lose anything.
Oh, hello. Is he in the... Boom! And that's how you get a lot.
There he is.
Oh, and it actually is him, too. Alright. Well, I think we finished off everything here.
Alright, now let's... Get that freaking.
That's it. Let's roll. Bye.
Spins out of control.
Alright, might as well check this room. Before we're doing anything. Again, I want to kind of check everything, you know, just get as much coins as possible.
Right, yeah.
Oh, wait! What? God damn. I thought I remember there being a. What the hell is with all this shit?
I guess he just doesn't say anything about it.
Oh yeah, so I want to burn. Burn the fucker alive. Oh, hello, what's this?
Are you too far now? I guess you can't get it.
I will get it!
Oh, you actually got it. And it provided nothing.
That was worth a shot. Okay. Oh, lamp. Damn it, I want there to be another blue ghost.
I don't think there's no blue ghosts in here. Check this room though. Oh, that's why. Uh-oh.
Come on, bitch. Are you sure there's another blue ghost in here?
I don't think so.
Motherfucker, I burned you.
Get all the other ghosts first. Or just burn them to death.
Burn them alive! What a... Kind of a bad time to do that, Luigi!
Oh, let's grab his hat first.
Oh, shit.
And he missed.
I am a quick scoper of the vacuum. Oh, treasure. Money, bitches! I swear to God, something really stupid actually happened one time. when I was playing.
What?
So I had gotten done. Okay, this is another. How do I put it? So I don't remember which room it was in, but it was one of the rooms that had the green chest, right?
Yeah.
I think it might have been in the Billard's room. One time, I had defeated the Billard, and the green chest appeared. You want to know what happened?
What?
I was going to the chest, and I noticed that the blinker was going off. So I opened the chest, and a boo comes out.
And the key?
No. No treasure. Just the boo. The motherfucker robbed me. Ah, what the hell?
That was invisible.
Oh, right. We gotta do this guy.
Alright, throw fire on him. Get the freaking... Okay, there you go.
Someone start playing freaking... The Raiders of the Lost Ark for this scene. Oh no, it's the butler, he's coming right for me! I've only got hours and hours to get out of the way! Like, how slow can I move for this guy? Oh god, okay, yeah, he's after me. Oh my god, he's moving like faster now!
And now he's just, like, when he sits down, he just dances around for some reason, like, ridiculously. See, look,
I guess he starts, like, nagging. Is that what he's trying to do? Is just nag about it?
I have no clue what that is. He just, like, bounces around like a retard. I don't know why.
There we go.
Get the...
Oh, okay, no. I am the master of finding stuff that's really early. Get here! Damn it!
Wait, where are you going? Isn't he in the treasure room?
Oh yeah, that's right, he would be in the treasure room.
Yeah, he is in the... Go back.
Yes, I know. Fuck off. I'm coming for you, motherfucker! Luigi, get up! Motherfucker.
And now there goes your key, or freaking coin.
Nah, it's alright. A few coins doesn't make a difference. Okay, my controller just kind of freaked out there for a second. Whee!
Alright, now get the key.
Stop humping the chest and actually open the damn thing. There we go. I want Luigi's Mansion 3 to be more like this than, say, Luigi's Mansion 2. Oh my god, I actually love this part.
What part?
This part that's coming up.
I like the piano one too, because you have to guess what music it is.
Not just that, but also like how they play like an orchestrated version.
I know, I like that too. Burn everything alive.
That bitch.
You know you can just run fucking past them, right?
Yeah, but I still like burning them.
Alright, I'll start playing all music.
One of the things I usually like to do is, I actually kind of like to, like, put in different parts of instruments, like leave some in, but leave some out.
Yeah. Ah, yes, the chair plays music.
Okay, seriously, I don't know why, but I found just looking at this kind of creepy when I was younger. Just watching this woman just play the piano while seriously not really doing that much. Weird.
Weird.
Yes, the ghost fucking did it there.
I never could play the piano.
What's this?
What the fuck? I've never even seen that before. What do you mean, what's this?
Is that where the boo is?
What the fuck? You have to press the xylophone too.
Yeah, I know, but... My name is Melody. People call me the spectral beauty of the Ivory Keys. What a stirring performance. I haven't been so charmed by a piece for ages. You must have a delicate ear for music. Would you like to listen to my piano sonata? Well, here I go.
AKA a ripoff of Mario 3.
That's the water theme, isn't it?
No, it's ground theme. Athletic Mario 3.
yeah. By the way, that song was featured in a famous game. Do you know which game?
Mario 3. Yeah.
I guess I didn't hold you back with you. Would you care to do a Mal and my lovely music sheets? Okay. Whereas Madame Clairvoyant... Damn it, my fucking seasick one. Whereas Madame Clairvoyant was kind of like a mercy, like she doesn't attack you. Friggin' Melody is kind of like just the nice killer. Like, she'll kill you, but she's like nice about it. Like, she literally asks you if you want to battle her. She doesn't just, although she still battles you. No!
And there goes, you're out of stuff. Get the coins. And there goes my hand. Uh-oh.
I can't do anything!
Fuck up your music, I swear. Gosh, she created more!
Fucking, I'm trying to get more, but I can't.
Okay, there.
Thanks for the timing.
Oh yeah.
I got cornered and hit the fucking mushroom. I was right, that's what it was.
Old, but I bet it still has a nice ring to it.
Okay, yeah.
What's this?
That's where the boo is.
Oh.
It picks it up when I scan it.
Money.
Damn it!
Get the money first. Money first, boo second.
Mario. You piece of shit.
He has one. Just get him.
Boy,
what the?
Wow.
How did I miss him?
Well, he's right there.
What happens if I capture him? There we go. Actually, what's kind of interesting is, in the hallway before the Bolossus battle, if you can get a Boo in the hallway, they'll end up in the far end of the thing. That's the only time when a Boo is not automatically activated when you enter a room.
Hmm.
I'd show you, but we're probably not going to last that long in the battle. Okay. And we're about to partake in the most famous battle ever. Well, not really, but...
What, the fat one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, one time, I'm gonna see if I can do it again. One time I got it so that I took away all of the gelatin, and one of the butlers was coming out when I did it, and he was just like, oh, fuck this, I'm out. I'm gonna see if I can do it again, but I really want to show you that, because, like, his face is just fucking hilarious. Oh, shit, don't.
Just suck up the bananas.
Check everything. This is only like an option. This is like one of the very few optional battles you can do. Along with like the billiard and all that. Billiard.
Put the fire on those candles. Does that do anything?
Yeah, like it makes them appear.
Oh. Okay, yeah, right.
Okay, so I'm gonna try and do this. I'm gonna try and do it so.
Yes! Don't slip on the banana. Okay, there you go. Perfect.
Okay, do not try and get the gelatin. Oh! A green gem. I also know where another red gem is. Okay. Yeah, so you see how these guys come out?
Yep.
What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna try and suck up all the gelatin. Okay, don't. I'm not gonna attack them. I'm gonna try and get most of the gelatin, like, right before I have to pull away. Okay, not yet. Get it. Yes, watch them. Oh, fuck this shit, I'm out.
Game over, man. Game over.
Okay, you know what? Fuck this, I'm out. I love when it does that. You want to battle flames, bitch?
Dude is mad as hell.
Is he supposed to be a Hawaiian person? I'm looking at his shirt. It looks like a Hawaiian.
Is Nintendo saying Hawaiian people are fat?
Probably, yeah. Bye, bitch. Bye.
Dude just bye. Puking up flames.
Bye. Bye. And now you're mine. Get ready to go to the afterlife, bitch! What? How?
Get the pearls.
Yeah. Oh, whoops. I think he only shoots three this time. Four. Five. trying to fucking get a damn how? God damn it. He's gonna shoot five. One, two, three, four, five. Now I've got you, bitch. I swear to God, I had that perfectly well set up. Oh. Get the key. Or get that. And he's dead. Sick. Alright, now let's get our change.
There you go.
All the money. Wait, did the dollar bills say L? No. Like, look at the dollar bills. Like, they say L on, like, the side of them.
Damn it. Okay, sorry. Hurry before they despawn. Oh.
Yeah. I got most of them, that's alright. And now we get the freaking fry ghosts. Like, I'm not gonna open up the thing yet, because I think there's a blue ghost in here as well. Actually, let's check around for something.
Look at the thing.
I know. God damn it.
What are you looking for?
Seeing if there's another mouse hole. Ow, damn it.
There's none in this room.
Oh.
There's no extra treasure in here. Just blow on the faucet and get the water element.
I can't get the water element yet.
You can't?
No, because I have to get this ghost, remember?
You will get this ghost.
Ta-da!
Wait, you're saying so this whole area is optional? Which means the water element's
only...
optional?
Huh? No, only like two ghosts in this game are optional.
Okay.
And that is Mr. Blubberdead or whatever the fuck his name is, and the billiard room guy. Because he only has like a green chest.
Isn't the one that's the exorcist girl, the where she, like you go in there and the room's upside down?
Yeah,
she's optional too.
Yeah, I guess she is too.
There's a gaboo in here. Alright, there it is.
And now...
Boy howdy, I'm Booligan.
Ah, shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Actually using that in the Nintendo Land video.
Oh yeah.
Speaking of which, what do you think of the edits? Wait. Are these Amy Hill's boots?
Those look like Ronald McDonald's boots.
Oh yeah, they kind of do. These are some weird ass. Okay, those are Luigi's shoes.
Ronald McDonald confirmed to live in the Mushroom Kingdom.
No, like, seriously, okay, look at the shoes on Luigi's feet,
yep.
And then look at these shoes. These are the exact same fucking shoes.
Same model. They just copied it.
So that means Luigi lived here before.
This is Luigi's parents' house before they were brutally murdered.
Seriously, whatever happened to Mario and Luigi's parents? Because, like, I remember that in the game, in, like, it was like Yoshi's story, I think it was, that they noticed that they were getting carried by a stork who was attacked.
Yoshi's Island?
Yoshi's... No, it's also the
Super
Yoshi's
Mario... Yeah, it's also Super Mario World. to Yoshi's Island.
What do you mean, like, supposedly in that game, that's what happened, is that they were separated from Bert and then they got back together.
And wait, then they were never seen again.
No, wasn't it like they grew up with the Yoshis or something like that?
Nope, they went back to their parents. The Yoshis took them back, or the Stork did, at the end of the game, when they beat Bowser. Baby Bowser.
Yeah, but we still don't get to see who the parents fucking were.
Yeah, just their arms. Alright. I forgot what you do the thing on them.
No, I do.
You don't you pour water on them or something?
No.
Or you just keep doing it. Oh, and then the bones guy comes out?
Yep.
Okay. Alright, yeah, I remember.
For the love of dirt, would you quit making that sound?
And he... Oh, there you go.
Get over here, you son of a bitch.
It's funny it's funny a human had less health than the actual dog.
Yeah. The dog is OP. Confirmed.
Oh.
God damn it. How did I fuck that up?
He's just gonna look on the bone again.
There you go. Whew. I wonder which of the bones that was on Mr. Bones. Hopefully not something very phallic.
What?
Oh yeah, so here's another thing.
I never knew that! That was new to me. I didn't know that.
I did!
Wait. Looks better old than fragile.
Was worth a shot. I think there was another...
Right there! Oh wait, no, you came out of that.
Oh well.
Yeah, get some health first, because you're only at 60.
Oh, please, I'm gonna do this thing for 120.
Okay, get that. Okay, never mind.
I think it's like if I knock on that one, it starts with the ghost.
Oh, that's a big one.
Okay, this one, and there's nothing. Alright.
There you go.
Well, actually, okay, I was wrong about the baby thing before. Actually, this guy does have a bit of build-up. And that is right after you defeat these guys.
Oh, yeah!
The Thunderbolt.
Yeah, the Thunderbolt.
But, I mean, it's not as much as, like, the babies.
Right, yeah. And here comes Bogmire. Which is one of the weirdest bosses in this game.
Yeah, I kind of have to say that he's a bit out of place.
Yeah.
I guess you just can't plan for this sort of thing.
You said it.
These look so weird.
Wait, go look up at the mansion. Like, let me see it for a second.
Hey, the toad's not there. Nor is the plants.
Nor is that broken window.
Huh.
Oh, well.
I want to kind of see in the moon, but I can't.
I don't think you can see it.
Skybox looks a little bit weird.
Hello, boys! I'm back!
Little details about this game.
Yeah.
And say the actual fucking game itself. Speaking of which, what is this skybox in this area? Like, I don't get it.
It's just, he's stuck in a nightmare.
It's still weird. Hey, how you doing? I'm fucking Bone from fucking sales. You wanna buy some shit? He's literally just sitting there like,
hey, how you doing?
I'm bouncing, you like that? Well, thanks for the free shit, you idiot.
Bruh.
How the fuck?
We're gonna just suck up these bucks.
Oh, I did.
Bruh.
Careful.
Damn it, I couldn't get out of the way of that.
Get the coins. Get the coins. Oh.
The coins aren't really that important.
But I don't like losing money.
And you're not the one thing, right?
Bruh.
God damn it. I don't know how I'm screwing that up so bad. Where are you, little bitch?
Bruh.
How? Take this, you little fucker.
Bruh.
He went right towards them.
But he wants to break free.
Mother!
Oh, he's gone.
Bruh.
What the fuck? That was not originally supposed to do that. Why does it keep acting like I'm... Finally, God. I'm usually like so much better at that battle. Like, I can usually get him like one or two or three hits. Not 50 goddamn thousand. Okay, back to business.
There you go.
Oh my God.
Well,
that was one hell of an episode.
Oh man.
Luigi, you motherfucker.
Cook your goose. So he's worried more about his machine than Luigi himself.
Yes, essentially. The way Egad sees it, Luigi's like free employment. And now we wait. So are the ghosts sucked up supposed to be wisps? The ghosts are invisible.
So we
need to press them into visible forms. Blech. And presto, turn them into beautiful... I got silver, damn it.
Yep. Oh, gold.
Okay, we got a gold. That's one gold. Cool. Two golds.
Oh,
damn
silver.
It.
On her. Yeah, because you...
Damn it!
He looks pissed in the photo.
Fuck! Can't do it. I started fucking up there at the end. Well, I managed to turn those goods back into paintings. That's very helpful, Luigi. I'm not gonna pay you, but...
His name's Mr. Lugs.
Yeah. The floating whirlwind that Will Linda's Melody Pianissima. Shiver, Spooky, and Boglum.
Oh, let's see that total line. Oh man, 22,000. 22 million. Luigi is rich.
Alright. So I think we're gonna call this episode here.
Alright.
And I'm not sure if we're gonna continue this, but you know what? Fuck it. That was fun. Anyway, we'll see you guys later.
Alright.